But these days, flu is getting its numbers back up by hijacking airliners. 20 million flights a year, each able to carry flu at 600 miles an hour. In 2009, the H1N1 virus went from one tourist in Mexico to 1 million Americans in 6 weeks. Maybe you should just stay at home for a bit.
Vaccinating everybody would be terribly expensive. Chicken or fish?